I find the fall of the Dwarven lands confusing.
What's so confusing about endless darkspawn?
A great deal. Although that is a different matter. Dwarves control the flow of Lirium. They could tighten their grip on it.
It's hard to get the attention of the humans when the darkspawn aren't up here messing with their stuff.
You're active in the Carter? You know your people could tug the purse strings. You could claim sovereign land on the surface, or demand help restoring the Dwarven Kingdom, but you don't.
You're not saying anything I haven't said myself, Jackals. Orzammar is what it is.